The Arctic is really important because what's happening here is driving change all over the globe. At the Toolik Field Station, I manage the Environmental Data Center. So we're one of the departments that provides support to scientists. One of the ways that we do that is by collecting baseline environmental data. So we do environmental monitoring of the landscape, and that includes everything from snow depth and density and snow water equivalent measurements in the wintertime, to vegetation phenology measurements, looking at the timing of green up and senescence throughout the summer, and includes meteorological measurements like wind speed, temperature, the lake temperature. We measure soil temperatures. Engineering is vital for being able to measure the types of parameters that we're looking at. So temperature, you know, understanding how these instruments work is really essential. So that's one of the fun parts of my job, and what I've been able to do in the past is really get to know instrumentation. So taking things apart and understanding how they measure, for example, chemistry in the atmosphere to, you know, temperature to wind speed, like how do we actually make those measurements? And fundamentals in engineering is kind of the important thing to understand that and to improve the instruments as we can.